What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon, getting a good look at the upper section of the city, which I haven't really looked at before. How are you guys doing? I'm doing great. I was walking around in Inkopolis. They should have a pants shop. Yeah, if you agree. Let's see if anyone else agrees with that. Hello. There's no crying in Splatoon. So, this person actually commented. Apparently, adding a hair shop and pants shop is wanted. Yeah, well, it's like the news reporter of the group. Yeah, if you like my drawing, yeah. I will be doing amiibo videos soon. I have the amiibos. I was just going to complete the single player stuff first. A pants shop would be cool. Hair shop would be pretty cool too. Next update should get pants shop, hairstyling, and apartments. Yeah, let's add to that. Apartments sound good. Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. I love this game. Adorable. All right. The train is a lie. Yeah, if you think there should be a pants store. Yeah, okay, so yeah. All right. Well, I'm enjoying the talk of the town here. All right. I don't think there's a new gun, but I'm gonna start here. See if there's anything fresh, anything new and fresh. No, that's okay though, cause I'm gonna switch then. Let's see what else there is. Damage up. Too pricey for me. I don't know. Run speed up. What shoes do I have right now? Do I already have run speed shoes? Let's check out my equipment and find out. I might. I don't. Well, yeah, I do as a secondary item. I'm going to switch items. I'm going to, people, you know, I was pretty good with this. This one was a fun one for me to use. So let's use this. And then this one was cool too. I remember this was the Ink Strike. Actually, this is the one I want to use. This one is the 0.52 Gal Deco. And I did fairly well with it at one time. I think I did well with the Splash-O-Matic too as well. Now, I'm getting a little confused, but I remember liking this one a lot. So let's go ahead and do this one for a little while. And then maybe I'll switch back to a roller or something later. Goodbye, Krusty Sean. He's battered and fried. All right, let's, sorry for the delay. I like checking out Inkopolis and stuff. It's gonna be a little bit different for everyone, of course. I do wanna thank you guys for your continued support. Over 21,000 likes on the first episode, much appreciated. That episode almost has 1.5 million views. I cannot wait till it hits that mark. Our stages today, Arowana Mall and Black Belly Skate Park. Let's do it. Let's see how well I do with this. Let's join it. And then we're gonna go into battle. Should be fun. Okay. Error. Yeah, well, we'll connect again. Here we go again. Easy. Look at that. Should be fun, right? I think so. I think we're gonna get a pretty full game pretty quick. There we go. We're just waiting for one more now. And then hopefully we have, I think I prefer Arowana Mall the best. That's the better one out of these two, maybe. It's really hard for me to decide. Black Belly Skate Park's fun as well, though. We can't discount that. No way. I guess I'll be back as soon as we have the final person. All right, here we go. Let's see what stage we get. We have Black Belly Skate Park. I think I actually prefer this one now that I think about it. Anyway, let's do it. Hopefully this weapon will be really cool. This one, yeah, all right, let's, Oh dear. I don't know where this is going, but we have an airstrike ready. Oh geez. Did we take each other out at least? Yes, we did. Or maybe, I don't know. Hard to tell. Thankfully, we already have this area covered up. Try to get more of the home base covered. What's my special here? I keep forgetting that I have a special to use. Oh, jeez. Okay, we've got each other again. I used that ability and I got him. All right. After I complete story mode, I'll be doing more advanced, you know, warfare type stuff. Man, got me quick. A lot of people like using this ink brush. Our team is losing big time though, so I'm gonna try to. Oh, come on. There we go. Took care of that. Huh. All right, well, I'm gonna do my best to. Oh, come on! My missile still went off! There we go. All right, I'm gonna try to get to the middle part really quick. Oh dear. Is it incoming here? How the heck do I get up here? All right, this, oh jeez, come on. That was so quick. I did not do very well this round. I don't know if it's the weapon to blame or just my skill. I'm gonna blame my skill. I remember doing okay with this weapon before. Oh my goodness. Hi. Yeah, I died. I was one. Okay, I did not do well at all. I would consider switching weapons. I'm going to give it one more go with this weapon and see how I do. Maybe I just we messed up. Maybe we just messed up and that's all that happened. So, let's find out. Oh yeah, we messed up big time, but I mean, you know. Anyway. Here we go. All right, I'm ready to go. Let's go ahead and make this happen. Let's make this work. Maybe by the end of this, I'll be 14 and a half. I wish you could switch around weapons right now, but yeah, I'll battle again. I mean, this is like a perfect opportunity for me to switch around weapons, but I'll be back as soon as the game starts. All right, here we go. Same level. We're Team Pink this time. Let's see what I can do here. I think I'm gonna go up the far left. Oh, jeez. All right, so far so good, right? I too have an ink strike. Let's launch it right over there. Oh geez, come on. All right, I'm gonna go to the far right this time. There's still a lot left to populate over here. And I think we're doing a little bit better this time. There is still just a lot left to cover in ink. All right, so let's keep going. Holy moly, there's so much to cover still. Where is he? All right, this is a little confusing, but oh my gosh. Okay, low ink. Oh man, this is already, they already covered this area too. What the heck? Did I get him? Yes, nicely done, Zach. Congratulations to you for doing such a good job, Zach. Okay, just congratulating myself. No, in midair? How did that happen? How did they get me in midair? Oh my gosh, this is absurd. Oh man. Alright, so let's keep going. Oh dear. Oh boy, so I'm gonna save my. Oh gosh, let me get out of here, please. Airstrike right now! Alright, I don't know. I don't know if that last minute airstrike was enough to save us. It does not look like it. Man, that was a tough one again. Now we lost. I feel like I did my best. We'll see what my score is, though. Alright, second place isn't so bad, I guess. Alright, well, we're about 16 and a half. Let's switch weapons. I'll switch weapons and come back. I'll do the splat roller, the crack-on roller. Alright, well, I have, I have the item. This is the mall, right? Yeah, I want a mall. Alright, let's do it. I guess we all have rollers. Not all of us, but some of us have rollers. Alright, I'm gonna try to. Yeah, okay. Okay, you're gonna. Which way are you going? Okay, whatever. You guys, come on. Make up your minds. You took the top road and then you dropped down. I'll take the top road then. I'll get this covered. Oh, geez, I didn't make it. Okay, that's okay. I thought I would, but I didn't. I'm gonna get this area covered then. Oh dear. Alright. Someone's dropping in on me. I'm gonna be a Kraken soon. Very soon. Soon as in right now. I'm gonna be a Kraken. Right now, here we go. Oh dear, there are two people there. Okay, I did my best. I took out one person. Alright, I'm getting home base covered the best that I can for now. Makes sense, right? I still want to be like the team that doesn't have their own base covered at the end. Uh-oh. They're tracking me down. Alright. Oh, dear. Dear! Alright, whoa, man, they're all there. I should have been a little more cautious. I'm going over there, too! Why am I here? Let's maybe backtrack a little bit. What? Oh, come on. I gotta remember I can't just run at these guys like that. Gosh. Okay, this has been a horrible round for me. Did someone get her yet? Cover up our own base. I believe if we can do this, then this will be good. Just go. Here we go. Well, we might actually win this all of a sudden. Hard to tell. I think we won, though. We had some on their side covered up nicely. Victory is ours! We did it. We had a couple rollers. That's an awesome roller. And I was number three on the team. I can do better than that. 14 and a half. Let's do like one more round and then we'll jump into single player. Yeah. So, that was a pretty fun round. I did not do as well as I had hoped. I think if I have Black Billy's skate park, I'll do a lot better. I don't know. We'll find out. We have another person to wait for. So I'll be back when the round starts. All right, here we go. What level are we going to get? All right, Black Billy Skate Park. It's up to me. Well, it's not up to me, but I'm going to do my best. Who all's on my team? Here we go. Different people. I'm going to go left, maybe. No, he's going left, so I'll go right. Other splat rollers going, the other way. So I'm going to go this way. I thought someone was waiting there for me. Low ink. Oh, I didn't even see that item there. All right, let's get up here. All right, we're being tracked. A little sliver of land here. All right, let's figure this out. Don't shoot me. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. He almost got me. Here we go. All right, what am I waiting for here? Oh my God. Oh dear. One minute remaining. What are we gonna do with that extra minute? No, what? Oh, up there. This is tough. I feel like I've, okay, yeah, here's a part that we can cover up really quick. Oh, come on. I'll be a Kraken soon, and I'll be able to deal out some pain here. Gosh, man, I can't even get them with the... It's so tough. I can't even... Like, the players have done really well and have adapted to this Kraken thing, and I can't really even do the type of damage that I want to be able to do. Oh. Come on. I think we lost. All right. Maybe I'll try... No, I don't know. Let's just go to single player. I feel like the other players are getting way better than me, but not me. I'm just kind of getting a little worse. I don't know. How did I do? How did I do, team? I did second place. Not too bad, but still in the 500s. The first place had 800. Oh, well, let's just go do single player. I don't know. I don't have a good excuse. Nope. No more battling. No more battling again. Well, let's head over to... where are we going? 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 We're going over here. And, all right. Go down here. And we'll have some fun, right? Right. All right. Single player, my time to shine. So we gotta do level 25. Means I gotta find 25. Let's head over to 24. I haven't found 25 yet. I I don't know. Let's go up here. Maybe there's something up here. Make these sponges big. Oh. I just don't know where 25 is yet. What's that noise? Have I been this way? Is this level 25? Far-flung flutters. Let's go. This will be fun, I hope, and I think. These are getting a little more difficult in general, but flutters, I hate those things. Me too. There's a thing on the bottom. I just saw a thing on the bottom over there. There's like two jump pads. I hate these things too. Oh my gosh. Do I ever. All right. Uh-oh. Where am I going with this? It's giving me a narrow little area to go through. Where am I going with this? Oh, hi! Oh my god! I got the key. You can't see me, can you? Where the heck do I... Oh, yeah, it's pointing me which way to go, isn't it? Well, come on. I need a good direction to go here, and this thing keeps changing it up on me. Oh, jeez. Hey, whoa. All right, was this the area where there was like something below there? I swear I saw something. Oh well, we're gonna go this. Oh, we're still in the same area pretty much. Okay. Oh dear. There are guys on top of there. We'll deliver the suitcase. All right, so. Oh man, I forgot about it already. There's something at the bottom there. I swear I saw like another jump pad or something. How do I, can I go back? Can I just like restart? Return to Octo Valley? I swear I saw something down below. We're gonna go right back in though. I don't wanna just have to do the whole stage again is what I'm saying. I saw something like, right, during this jump is where I saw it. See, look, there's like another platform down below. And that's what I was trying to get to. One of these things see the ink and they're like, wait a second. Oh, what the heck? I'm like, wait a second. All right, here we go. Oh, barely made that one. Gotcha. Wow. Again, barely made some of that. Holy moly. All right, now there's something. Don't take the leap. There's something down there. What is this? Aha! See, told ya. The heck? Oh, wow. All right, now that's the path to go. There's a key there, another vault, but where's the key? I mean, that's the whole question, right? This is why we play this game, to figure that part out. Maybe this will tell me something. Okay, yeah, it does tell me. It's over here. I didn't even think to look at that. I haven't looked at that pad in forever. So way down here. Oh, don't come this way. You don't want to. Just want to. Oh my gosh, I'm getting boxed in. It's a freaking maze all of a sudden. Oh my god, this is not helpful. Help! All right, good news. We kind of sort of made it, so. Oh, jeez. Maybe he lost me. Made it! Holy moly, that was crazy. Checkpoint, an octo sniper, what? Vault located towards the back, okay, good. Oh my gosh, there's so many guys here. All right, I'm gonna try to maybe jump over here for some reason. No, there's a box on top. I guess I don't care about the box, do I? In the grand scheme of things, no, I do not. Oh, crud. Why doesn't this work? Did I not get the key? I thought I got the key. I was pretty sure I got the key. Oh, no! I did fall. Okay, well, here we go. Back to the gusher. Oh my god, the auto sniper almost got me. Ugh. Come on. The auto sniper doesn't see me. They ran into each other. All right. Is he just sitting there? Do I gotta take him out or something? Oh, there's the key. I thought, for some reason I thought I already found the key, but obviously I had not. All right. All right, I'm out. Oh, and there we go. What the heck? That's nice. I don't care about those balloons. I already found the scroll. There we go. Far-flung flutters, inkling versus machine. Onward. Onward. And what does the scroll say? Though academic circles warn of rising sea levels, the policymakers pay them no heed. At this rate, human civilization may be lost beneath the tide. Will even this furry fellow be consumed by the raging ocean? Who knows? All right. Another Zapfish. You're not messing around. I'm not. I gotta save two more on this stage, this world, and maybe that's it. But guys, thanks for watching. Leave me some tips on how to do better in multiplayer. Something's going up. Let me know which weapons to use, which like you've seen me use that I'm best at and whatnot. And I'll see you next time for more Splatoon. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.